This time, I'd just like to call upon a member of our Kids for Life ministry to come here to the front and offer a prayer to our Lord Jesus Christ.
Give us more patience to those who are younger, weaker, and in more need of our concern. Thank you for this anniversary, and may you give us more to come and keep us blessed with your guidance and love. Amen.
Yes, thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, we pray, Lord, with the same fervor, with the same intensity, Lord, as our kids, as our children. Lord, we pray that we be more like them in each and every way, Lord. In their innocence, Lord, in their purity, Lord. We pray, Lord, that we may also be a good example for our kids. The enemy is strong, Lord, but you, Lord, are stronger than him. Amen. We proclaim this, Lord. Yes, proclaim this in your mighty name, Lord.
Amen.
Lord, right now, we continue to worship you, Lord. We know that you are here, Lord. Call upon you to descend. Send forth your Holy Spirit over the four corners, Lord, of this very hall, Lord God. Make this ground, Lord, kingdom ground, heaven ground, Lord God. Cast away anything, Lord, that is not of you here, Lord. Today, Lord God, kayo lang